Former royal staff member David McGrady, a royal chef, has revealed that Princess Diana would often sneak her sons, Prince William and Prince Harry, out for special meals, including trips to McDonald's and pizza outings. The Princess of Wales cancelled formal lunches to treat the boys to American-style foods, driven by their preference for the toys and flavors. After their outings, the princes would return home, sit on a large stuffed hippopotamus, and enjoy watching the TV show Blind Date.